Verse at the bottom above 131 topic. Adrishyo drishyate Rahu gruhite na yatha induna Nishchaladasa talking about the dialogue between the Shishya and the Guru. The Shishya name is known as Tattva Drishtihi, and the Guru name is not given. Tattva Drishti asks his teacher, what is moksha? Moksha means Dukkha Nivritti Ananda Prapti is the definition given by the teacher. Then Ananda Prapti means what? Attainment of Ananda, that is through Vishaya it is coming, from objects it is coming. Normally people think like that, but that is not true, because no object can give Ananda. But that Ananda, where from it is coming, how person is experiencing, then Guru said it is only one's own Atma, which is Ananda Swarupam, reflects in that object when you have Sattvic mind. That reflection takes place in your mind alone. Atmananda reflects in the object which you like more, and because of your sattva, sattvic mind, that reflected ananda reflects in the mind, but you think that ananda is coming from the object. That is your misconception. For that he gave an example, dog eating the dry bone. So dry bone is the cause for that enjoyment of flesh. It enjoying its own flesh. So bone is the cause to bring out its own flesh from its mouth, and it is enjoying, but it is not coming from the bone. it is from its own body, mouth it is coming, the flesh. Like that here also, our own Ananda Swarupam, Atmananda, reflects in the object, as it were. There is no reflection at all. Your thought, Putra Ananda, Griha Ananda, Kar Ananda, Gold Ananda, Money Ananda, all are reflecting. They are all serving like, they are all revealers of that Atmananda. All objects in the world, no exception, all objects serve like a medium to manifest our Atmananda. I, the subject Atma, reveal the object. I, the subject Atma, reveal the object. The object manifests my Atmananda in it. I will give the example. Another example we can take, like mirror. Mirror has got a clean surface. Mirror has got a frame. So mirror surface, clean surface, mirror frame, all belongs to mirror. Frame of the mirror belongs to mirror. Surface of the mirror belongs to the mirror. But the reflected face in the mirror does not belong to the mirror. The reflected face of our own face does not belong to the mirror. That is my own face reflecting there. So mirror serves like an instrument for my face manifestation. My face manifests as a pratibimba mukham in the mirror. Correct? That mukham is not belong to the mirror. It belongs to me only, my own pratibimba. Like that here also, mind, which object it is experiencing, the object is like a mirror. Every object serves like a mirror. Every object has got nama. Object is called Vishaya. Nama of that Vishaya belongs to the Vishaya. Name of that object belongs to the object. Rasagulla, sweet. You like it. You get Ananda if you eat. So the Rasagulla name, Rasagulla is the object. Rasagulla name belongs to Rasagulla Vishaya. Object. Rasagulla form also belongs to the Rasagulla object. Correct? Rasagulla name, Rasagulla form belongs only to the Rasagulla. But the Rasagulla Ananda, I love Rasagulla, I get Ananda through Rasagulla, that Ananda does not belong to Rasagulla. That my Atmananda alone reflecting there in Rasagulla, Vishaya, that is object. Then that Atmananda, when it reflects in that Rasagulla, I love it, I like it, I want to eat it, I get Ananda. Ananda is not belong to Vishaya, Rasagulla. Just as your reflected face does not belong to the mirror, just as your reflected face does not belong to the mirror, it belongs to you. Correct? Similarly, Ananda, I am enjoying in Rasagulla, does not belong to Rasagulla, it belongs to me, the original Atma, higher I. This is the logic that is given in this example. Therefore, object reveals the subject. Object is revealed by subject, not revealing subject, revealed by subject. Subject manifests by the object. These two words we have to remember. Object is revealed by the subject. Subject I am manifested by the object. So Ananda exists without object, but object does not exist without me, the subject. For its revelation, clip is, this color is so nice. For its revelation, the object, I, the subject, is required. Without the object also I exist. But without me, the subject, object cannot enjoy the objecthood. Correct? Without me, the subject, object cannot enjoy the objecthood. That's why it is revealed by me. I, the subject, subjecthood may manifest because of object, but without object also I exist or not. Subjecthood may manifest because of object. So I am the subject because from the standpoint of object. Even subject status illamal, without that also I can exist or not? I exist. But this cannot be the object without me, the subject. It cannot be revealed. But I exist without the, that is also exist, but who knows? I am self-evident, it is not self-evident. Clip does not know that I am clip, but I know I am so and so. Clear? Like that, the subject is here. Now the sloka, you look into that. Yatha adrishyaha adrishyaha rahu. Rahu is shadow. You cannot see the shadow. Adrishyaha rahu. Rahu grihitena induna drishyate. You see the shadow in eclipse time. You see the shadow is concealing the moon, you say. You are able to see shadow because of moon. Hindu means moon. Hinduna. What type of Hindu moon? That which is captured by that Rahu, shadow. Rahu is the shadow. That shadow Rahu, graham, capture, conceal the moon. Rahu grastena hinduna adrishyaha rahu drishyate. The shadow which is not visible, you see it. Any shadow is seen because of what? Light. If light is not there, you cannot see the shadow. Moon is not there, Rahu shadow you cannot see. But this is what happening in eclipse time, but none of us Rahu grasta divakare indu sadrisho माया समाच्छादनाद दक्षिणामूर्ति स्तोत्रम दिस इज रिटन इन तैत्तिरीय उपनिषद ब्रह्मानंदवल्ली दिस श्लोक दिस कॉन्टेक्स्ट आचार्य रिफर्स देयर बट द मूलम ऑफ दिस स्मृति वी डू नॉट नो अदृश्यः राहुः राहुग्रस्तेन इंदुना दृश्यते अदृश्यः राहुः यू हैव टू सप्लाई अदृश्यः राहुः इनविजिबल शैडो राहु दृश्यते विजिबल व्हेन इट इज राहुग्रस्तेन व्हेन इट इज कैप्चर्ड बाय द राहु इंदुना दृश्यते बाय द मून The moon which is captured by, concealed by the Rahu, through that Hindu only this Rahu is known. See what a beautiful example. So what, why we have to hear all this Rahu, Hindu, all that? Come to Dashtanda, second line. Tatha, similarly, Anubhava Matratma. अनुभव मात्रात्मा मीन्स स्वरूप आनंद स्वरूप आत्मानंद दृश्येन आत्मा अवलोक्यते दृश्येन मीन्स विद बाय बिकॉज ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट दृश्य मीन्स ऑब्जेक्ट बिकॉज ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट आत्मा अवलोक्यते आत्मानंद अवलोक्यते मीन्स अभिव्यज्यते मैनिफेस्ट मैनिफेस्ट सो एवरी आनंद यू आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम आनंद फ्रॉम ऑल पीपल आर ऑब्जेक्ट्स दे आर ऑल विषयास हेल्पिंग टू मैनिफेस्ट द आत्मानंद whenever you are getting ananda in the world all objects are like mirrors all objects are like mirrors they are all helping us to manifest our own ananda atma all the time you don't have ananda swamini then because your mind is not sattvic इष्टजम सुखम इष्टजम वस्तु दैट इफ यू लाइक यू लव इट देन ओनली सात्विक वृत्ति टेक्स प्लेस देन आत्मानंद रिफ्लेक्ट्स दिस ऑल वी सॉ ऑलरेडी सो इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल एनालिसिस नो वेयर नो अपरा विद्या साइंस यू गेट दिस एनालिसिस दिस इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द श्लोक इति स्मृते अप टू हियर वी सॉ इन द लास्ट क्लास Now we'll continue. Ayameva samichinah siddhantah. Yadyasyatrate. Samshayah nirvalikameva. Nirvyalikameva prichyam. Punah बोधयेयमिति गुरुराह देर इज सुस्फुटम इन द फॉर यू कर सुस्फुटमेव Then Guru says, Ayameva Samichinaha Siddhantaha. Guru says, Guru Aha. What he says? Ayameva, this alone is Samichinaha. Proper Siddhantaha, proper teaching regarding Ananda. Siddhantaha. This is the teaching. समीचीनः प्रॉपर राइट आंसर यत् अस्ति अत्र संशयः सपोज यू हैव एनी डाउट संशयः Atra, with regard to this Atmananda, Vishayananda, how it is coming, through what it is coming, what way it is coming, still you have any doubts? Atra, yadi, yadu adhya, asti atra. If you have any doubt with regard to this, te tava samshaya. Te means to you, there is any samshaya. Nirvyalikameva pritcha. Without any hesitation, without any fear. Vyalika means fear. Without any fear. Nirvyalikameva, without any fear, you can ask me, pritcha. If you ask, what shall I do? Punaha susputameva tvam bodhayeyam. Again, I will teach you clearly. Teacher is not tired. Student should not be tired in listening. Guru says, again I will teach you. Bodhayeyam iti guruhu aha. In spite of this much elaboration, still you have any questions regarding this, doubts are there, ask me, don't hesitate. Therefore, Tattva Drishti is going to ask again, with regard to this only. What is he is going to ask? See, you are telling about Ajnani, all ignorant people, whatever Ananda they are getting from Vishaya, they are thinking it is coming from Vishaya. And they do not know because of their misconception. Now tell me about Jnani. Jnani, does Jnani has got Vishayananda or not? If he has got Vishayananda, how he looks at that Vishayananda? That question is going to ask. Does Jnani gets sense pleasure? Does Jnani get sense pleasure or not, is the question. Now Guru is going to answer for that question. Shishya Prashna and Guru Samadhanam comes. Topic 131. Jnani nopi Vishayeshvichha Vishaya sambandhad atmanandavabhasascha sambandhad atmanandavabhasascha bhavati naveti tatvadrishtih prichyati tatvadrishtih prichyati. Tatvadrishti, the student, first student. Tattvadrishti is the first student. Adrishti is the second student, Madhyamadhikari. Tarkadrishti is the third student, Mandadhikari, Kanishthadhikari. So Tattvadrishtehi pruchyati. Kim pruchyati? Jnaninaha api vishayeshu ichha. For jnanis also, wise people also. Jnanis means those who knows that I am Atma Swarupam, that Atma is Ananda Swarupam. Those who have Brahma Jnanam, Aham Brahmasmi Jnanam. Jnaninaha api Vishayeshu Iccha, desire towards object, Vishayeshu, upon the object. Putra Iccha, Graha Iccha, Kari Iccha, Bhojana Iccha, Rasagulla Iccha. Desire for eating, desire for enjoying objects. Iccha. Vishaya Sambandhad Atmananda Avabhasascha. Desire for object. Then Vishaya Sambandhad. Once they contact that Vishaya Sambandhad, Atmananda avabhasa, same Atmananda reflex avabhasa, bhavativa nava. First question is, are there sense pleasures for jnani, desire for sense pleasures? Are there desires in jnani for sense pleasures? First question, are there desires for jnani on sense pleasures? Number two, if sense pleasures are there, that vishaya sambandhad atmananda avabhasaha, that reflected ananda, the reflection of that ananda in that object, desired object, will be there or not? Bhavati va nava, naveti is there. Va iti veti, bhavati va nava. Are there desires for sense pleasures? And if sense pleasures, desires is there, same way like ajnani, he is also getting atmananda, reflection ananda, vishayananda, reflected ananda only he is getting, or something else. Jnani also eats nice food. He is also enjoying that pleasure, and he is enjoying that as pratibimbananda or atmananda. Is for him also is this pratibimbananda or vishayananda only or not? Please tell me. Prachati. We'll read. How he is asking? This is heading. What is the topic introduced now? He Sadguru. Vishaya sambandhad atmananda vabhasa kramah. Ajnani vishaye pratipadito bhavadbhihi. Ajnani vishaye yato yasya buddhi. बुद्धिरात्मस्वरूपविमुखाम् यतो यस्य बुद्धिरात्मस्वरूपविमुखाम् तमधिकृत्य प्रस्तावः कृतः पूर्वं भवद्भिः तादृशश्च अज्ञान्येव ज्ञानी तस्मादिदानीं ज्ञानिनः अपि तस्यापि विषयसंबंधात् पूर्वः. नेक्स्ट पेज. ओ वन मिनिट. पूर्वं भवति ज्ञानिनः अपि विषयेपि विषयेषु इच्छा. नेक्स्ट् पेज् देन् यु हाव् टु टर्न् द पेज्. ओके 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 यु केन् स्टाप् अप् टु हियर् न ज्ञानी देन् विल् गो टु द नेक्स्ट् पेज् अप् टु हि न ज्ञानी वि विल् सी. हे सद्गुरो, ओ मै रिवियर्ड् गुरु सद्गुरु, विषय संबंधात् आत्मानंद अवभास क्रमः अज्ञानि विषये प्रतिपादितः भवद्भिः भवद्भिः बै यू भवद्भिः प्रतिपादितः प्रेजेंटेड अंटिल नाउ यू हैव गिवन मी द एक्सप्लेनेशन द टीचिंग अबाउट अज्ञानी विषये विथ रिगार्ड टू द इग्नोरेंट पर्सन. अज्ञानी विषये व्हाट यू हैव सेड विषय संबंधात आत्मानंद अवभास क्रमः द मेथड क्रमः मीन्स द पद्धति इन व्हाट मैनर एन इग्नोरेंट पर्सन गेट आनंद फ्रॉम द विषय. Up to now, you have taught to me how the Ajnani get Vishayananda, where from it is coming. From it is coming from Ananda, Atma, you said. You have said up to here, now. Na Jnani Vishaye, but you have not mentioned, you have not talked about the Jnani. How Jnani gets this ananda, pleasures, you have not said. Ajnani Vishya you have discussed. You have explained.
Yataha yasya buddhihi atma swarupa vimukha tamadhikritya prastavaha kritaha.
Because you have said yasya buddhihi atma swarupa vimukha, that means ajnani ityarthaha, who is not having atma jnanam. Vimukha means what? Who is not having atma jnanam. Buddhihi atma swarupa vimukha, whose buddhi, intellect, is not aware of atmananda. Tam adhikritya, with regard to that person only, prastavaha kritaha, you have discussed. Purvam, purva means above topic. Above topics you have mentioned that. Tadrishascha ajnani eva, tadrishascha ajnani eva na jnani. That person is ajnani, you only said. The one who thinks about Vishayananda and Ananda is coming from Vishaya, he is Atma Swarupa Vimukaha. He do not know that Atma Aham. Therefore he is thinking that Ananda is coming from the Vishaya. These are all you have mentioned, but he na jnani. You have not talked about jnani. Tadrsha jnani eva na jnani. That person is ajnani only. Whoever is thinking that Ananda is coming from the Vishaya, he is not a jnani. You have said that much to me. Now what? Next, he is asking, now what I want actually, my samshaya is this. What is that? We will read. Tasmad idanim jnaninopi visheshvichha tasyapi visheya sambandhat purvokta kramena sukhabhivyaktischa jayate navayate bodhayitum arhanti bhavantaha iti. Tasmat, tasmat means tasmat. Since you have talked about ajnani only, ajnani's desire, ajnani's vishayananda, and ajnani's ignorance that ananda is coming from the vishaya, you have talked about, but you have not talked about jnani. Therefore, idani, now, jnaninaha api, for wise people also, jnaninaha api, vishayeshu iccha. Iccha means desire, vishayeshu means in objects. For jnanis also, is there a desire in the objects, vishayeshu iccha. And tasyapi vishaya sambandhat purvokta kramena. For jnani also, if vishaya iccha is there, for him also, the same way he is also getting vishayananda. Is he also getting vishaya sambandha and vishaya sambandhat ananda? He is also getting relation with that object. And after getting relation with that object, is he getting ananda? See, how many questions are there in that? First, is he getting desire for that? Number one, is he contacting that object after getting desire? He is interested in that object. He go for that object. After going for that object, is he getting ananda from that object? Prajnani. Very genuine question, intelligent question. Kramena, as you said above, in that order you have said, same way, this person also. सुखाभिव्यक्तिश्च जायते दट आनंद अभिव्यक्ति ही भवति वा इन विषयान आत्मानंद मैनिफेस्टेशन रिफ्लेक्शन टेक्स प्लेस इन दट विषय फॉर हिम आल्सो अभिव्यक्ति ही जायते जायते मीन्स इज इट राइजिंग नव आर इट इज नॉट सिंस ही इज अ ज्ञानी देर इज नो विषय इच्छा विषय संबंध विषय संबंधात आनंद ऑल दीज आर नॉट देयर टेल मी नवा मीन्स दे आर नॉट देयर यू वांट टू से दे आर देयर टेल मी व्हिच यू वांट यू आर गोइंग टू इधर दिस आर दैट यू हैव टू से नो 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 ज्ञानी विल नॉट हैव आनंद ज्ञानी विल नॉट हैव डिजायर्स ज्ञानी विल नॉट हैव एनी कॉन्टैक्ट विद ऑब्जेक्ट्स यू हैव टू से आर यू हैव टू से ज्ञानी आल्सो विल हैव डिजायर ज्ञानी आल्सो विल हैव कॉन्टैक्ट विद ऑब्जेक्ट्स ज्ञानी आल्सो विल हैव विषयानंद यू वांट टू से टेल मी बोधयितुम अर्हन्ति मे यू हैव टू टीच मी दिस इज लाइक ए कमांडमेंट माइल्ड कमांडमेंट इज देयर कमांड बोधयितुम अर्हन्ति प्लीज यू हैव टू टेल मी अबाउट दिस भवन्तः प्लीज यू हैव टू टेल मी अबाउट दिस दिस इज व्हाट माय संदेहः लाइक स्थित प्रज्ञस्य का भाषा प्रमाधि समाधिस्तस्य केशव अदि मादरि ज्ञानी वॉक्स इफ ही वॉक्स हाउ ही वॉक्स ही कैन ही सिट्स इफ ही सिट्स हाउ ही विल सिट लाइक दैट हियर आल्सो विल दिस ज्ञानी गेट डिजायर विल ही कॉन्टैक्ट विद ऑब्जेक्ट विल ही गेट विषयानंद इफ ही गेट्स विषयानंद ही आल्सो थिंक्स लाइक दैट आनंद कमिंग फ्रॉम विषय हाउ ही थिंक्स नॉट ऑर्डिनरी स्टूडेंट तत्वदृष्टि इज ए ब्रिलियंट स्टूडेंट इति दस यू हैव टू गिव आंसर नाउ गुरु इज गोइंग टू गिव द आंसर वेरी इंजीनियस आंसर टॉपिक 132 व्यवहार काले ज्ञान्यपि आत्मविमुखः एव सह विषयानंद स्वस्वरूपानंद आनंद अभिन्नता मन्यते नाउ दिस इज द हेडिंग व्हाट इज द टॉपिक व्यवहार काले एट द टाइम ऑफ इंटरेक्शन विद द वर्ल्ड ज्ञानी कैन बी गृहस्थ ज्ञानी और सन्यासी ज्ञानी दे हैव टू इंटरैक्ट विद द वर्ल्ड व्यवहार काले ज्ञानी अभी इवन वाइज पर्सन आल्सो ज्ञानी अभी वाइज पर्सन आल्सो आत्मविमुखः एव ही इज टर्निंग अवे फ्रॉम आत्मा ओनली विमुखः मीन्स टर्निंग अवे आत्मविमुखः He does not remember Atma all the time. He does not remember Atma, Aham Brahmasmi, Aham Brahmasmi, all the time. He won't remember. Atma Vimukhaha Eva. Saha Vishayanandasya, that Atma Jnani, he also want to get Vishayananda. विषयानंदस्य स्वस्वरूपानंद स्वस्वरूपानंदात् अभिन्नता मन्यते ही आल्सो टर्न अवे फ्रॉम द आत्मा ही आल्सो लुक एट दैट ऑब्जेक्ट ही डिजायर फॉर दैट ऑब्जेक्ट एंड ही गेट्स आनंद फ्रॉम दैट ऑब्जेक्ट बट दैट आनंद इज नॉन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम आत्मानंद ही कंसिडर्स मन्यते ही नोस His understanding is this ananda what I am getting from this object is non-different from me the atmananda this is the subject going to come to be elaborated Jnani knows that. So up to what it is common, going towards Vishaya is common. Getting contact with Vishaya is common. Desire for Vishaya is common for Ajnani and Jnani. And contacting that object, Sambandha, is also common for Jnani and Ajnani. And getting Ananda from that Vishaya is also common for Jnani and Ajnani. Nice Rasagulla when he is eating, Atmananda, Atmananda, Nirpa. No, the Pongal ki nariya, lot of bhakshana vella saapna mode, Atmananda reflecting Atmananda. No. He is enjoying that object. But what is the fourth different for Ajnani and Jnani? In this Ananda, Pongal Ananda, sugarcane juice Ananda, Pongal ki saapram illiyo. Is Ananda Abhinnam, Atmananda Abhinnam. It is non-different from Atmananda, iti manyate. He takes it as Atmananda only reflecting in Pongal. Sweet Pongal, salt Pongal, edo or Pongal. Or other sweets, enjoy. Festival is not a good thing. So, manyate. Sir, now, Shishya, Guru's answer. He Shishya, Shrunu Savadhana Manaha, Yadu. आत्मस्वरूप वैमुख्यमेव विषयेच्छादिकारणमिति तत् न केवलमज्ञस्यैव किन्तु ज्ञानिनोऽपि तुल्यमेव तत् ज्ञानी च यदा व्यवहारे प्रवर्तते तदा सह तत्त्वविस्मरणपूर्वकमेव प्रवर्तते विषयप्रवृत्तिकाले अज्ञवदास्ते ज्ञान्यपि ज्ञानिनः हि चित्तं सदैवात्मकारमेव आत्माकारमेव यदि स्यात् तदा तस्य जीवनादिनिमित्त भोजनादिव्यवहारोऽपि न सिद्धेत् तस्मादात्मविमुखा बुद्धिरुभयोः समा. वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. हे शिष्य, ओ माय डियर स्टूडेंट, श्रुणु सावधान मनाः सन्. May you listen to me with an attentive mind, with attention, with a focused mind. Savadhana mana. Savadhana mana, manaha yasya saha. Mana yasya saha. Savadhana manaha. What? Yaduktam atma swarupa vaimukhyameva. Yaduktam, what I said, Atma, Jnani also turned away from Atma, Swarupa Vaimukhyam. He also turned away, means he don't remember that Aham Brahmasmi. He is a Jnani. Vaimukhyam means Vimukhasya Bhavaha Vaimukhyam. He also forget Aham Brahmasmi at that time. Now are you remembering I am a human being, I am a human being? Are you remembering now? No, you need not. Like that, Jnani also, when he is contacting with Vyavahara Kale, Atma Vimukhatvam Aham Brahmasmi Vritti won't be there. I am Brahman, that thought won't be there for him also. Vaimukhyameva, extrovertedness. Vimukhada means extrovert, Vimukhaha. Vaimukhya means extrovertedness, abstract now. Vaimukhyameva. When Vishayechhadi Karanamiti, because of Vishayechha, desire for eating. So Dayananda Swami says, Jnanis also get desires because of so many reasons. For Loka Sangraha is one reason. They want to do some good to the world, people, society, Loka Sangraha. At that time they want to construct ashramas, they want to renovate temples, they want to start a school, institution, or they want to write books, or they want to speak, give lectures. They also have interest in all these things. Ichha is there. This is because of Loka Sangraha thoughts. This is one reason why Jnanis get desire to do activities. Second reason is because of Prarabdha. According to his own Prarabdha, that body-mind complex, it is like a dry leaf. Dry leaf movement is decided by whom? Wind. As the wind comes, what direction it pushes the leaf, it goes that way. Jnani life is also like that. Prarabdha is like a dry leaf. His movements, actions are moving according to Prarabdha wind. This is another reason. Why some Jnanis love to sit quietly? Why some Jnanis love to talk? Why some Jnanis love to write? According to their Prarabdha. Their vasana also. Another reason is their raga dvesha. Likes and dislikes they also have. Swamiji always gives this example. Dayananda Swamiji says, one Jnani is born in North India. Another Jnani is born in South India. Both Jnanis attend the conference. And food they arrange one side North Indian dish, another side South Indian dish. This side idli sambar, that side parota. Alu parota. Now, I am a Jnani, I am Brahmasmi, I should not think about parota. All are same for me. No. Happily he can go and eat parota, North Indian Jnani. South Indian Jnani happily goes towards idli and all. Because of vasana. Love for parota. Not idli, I don't want it. So North Indians, they want chapati all the time. Namak chapati la curd sadam da, nalla thayir sadam irundha podane. These people who, when they go to North India, thedi thedi kandi pidupa, engayav thayir sadam kadikuma. Like that. So they come from North India, they want nice tea, nice chapati. You can have that. Because of vasana, because of likes and dislikes. These are nothing wrong in that having desire. We should not have illegitimate, immoderate desires. So kamayata, even Bhagavan is having desires. Bhagavan, why veil Murugan want to hold on to veil? Why not father's weapon? Appa adu vechikalame trishulaman. Enakku veil da venum. Like it. One god, one weapon. One god, one type of dress. Why Lord Krishna wants this peacock feather? What is the use of peacock feather? Why he want butter? That's all. Likings are there. It's nothing wrong in that. Even Jnani also. Because of Loka Sangraha sake, they can have plenty of desires. Because of their own Prarabdha, it as it prarabdha takes them, they come on doing it moderately, legitimately, all ethical, dharmic desires they have. Or vasana based, bringing up from their childhood, their how they grow in their atmosphere, based on that all vasanas, their likes and dislikes, based on that. That's why never judge any jnani, any mahatma. That is very, very wrong. People, just like that, they talk. As they like, they talk. But they are silent, no? That's why they people talk. You cannot decipher jnani's actions, jnani's words, jnani's thoughts. How, why they are doing it. You don't have any parameter to judge. I say mature people, they never criticize any mahatma. Because you don't have any rule, norms to judge them. Why to? Therefore, their actions are based on so many things. Now, he says, Vishayechhadi karanam iti. That Vishayechha is the karanam for Atsvarupatma Vimukhatma. Removal. Forgetting means he won't remember that Aham Brahmasmi. Correct? Then Tat Na Kevalam Agnyasyaiva. This type of forgetting Aham Atma Brahmasmi, Agnyaniki Jnaname Ille. So, even Jnanam Vandhi Koda Jnanam Ille. Okay. So, Jnani and Agnyani both are standing and eating, enjoying the food. Ajnani also, without knowing Atma, he is Atma Vimukha. Knowingly, he is Atma Vimukha, Jnani. Correct? In turning away, extrovertedness is common for both of them. Not knowing Aham Brahmasmi is common for them, for both of them. He is totally ignorant of Atma. He is not ignorant, but as good as he is like ordinary person. Like that is why Mahatma, Sannyasi, Swaminis or Swamijis, when they are eating, talking and all, people wonder, your jnana irukka illaya? And sandeham varum. Appadi nenikave koodadhu. Jnanis behave just like all like ordinary people, they behave. You cannot judge the jnani. Don't take it as granted. They are moving in between among us, like us only. Avarku enna jnana irukkanna unakku theriyadhu avladha. As though he is not having jnanam, he behaves or she behaves. Clear? Therefore he says kevalam agnyasya eva. He is like an ajnani, just like an ajnani. Kintu jnaninaha api tulyam eva tat. That type of vimukhatvam is forgetfulness of Atma, is same. He, this person also do not know. This person is also do not know. At that time, both are tulyam eva, equal only. Jnanicha yada vyavahare pravartate. But where that is different, he is going to say. When jnani yada, when vyavahare pravartate, when he is interacting with the world, people and events, incidents, tada, then saha tattva vismarana purvakameva pravartate. Forgetting the Atma alone, he is behaving. Forgetting Atma alone, he is behaving, not remembering that Aham Brahmasmi, I am Sat, I am Chit, I am Ananda Swarupama, and Jnapaka Irukuma. Irukadhu. If it is there, what is the problem, you know? He says, Vishaya Pravritti Kale, suppose Jnani at the time of desire towards the object, when he is interacting, Agnyavad aste jnani api, I am telling. Just like Agnyani, he is remaining. Jnani api, even wise person also, Agnyavad aste. He is also sadrisham cheshtate swasyaha ज्ञानवान अपि ईवन ज्ञानी आल्सो जस्ट लाइक अज्ञानी ही डस एक्शंस अज्ञानी लाइक मीन्स व्हाट ही आल्सो डिजायर ऑब्जेक्ट्स ही आल्सो वांट फूड ही आल्सो बाय सोप ही आल्सो बाय ऑल दोस थिंग्स ही व्हाटएवर ही वांट्स ही यूज लाइक अज्ञानी अज्ञान अज्ञानवत आस्ते अज्ञवत आस्ते जस्ट लाइक अज्ञानी ही रिमेन्स ज्ञानिनो हि चित्तम बट एट दैट टाइम देर चित्तम देर माइंड सदा एव आत्माकारमेव यदि स्यात् सपोज इज चित्तम माइंड इज आत्माकारम अलोन एट दैट टाइम आल्सो वेन परोटा ईटिंग टाइम अहम ब्रह्मास्मि इवर की इड्ली अहम ब्रह्म सांबार ओनली ब्रह्म सांबार ब्रह्म इड्ली ब्रह्म सापड़ा आत्माकारमेव यदि स्यात् इफ दैट इज आत्माकारम वृत्ति इज देयर तदा तस्य जीवनादि निमित्तमेव निमित्त भोजनादि व्यवहारोपि न सिद्ध्ये ही कैनॉट जीवनादि मीन्स सर्वाइवल इज आल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल इफ ज्ञानी रिमेंबर्स ऑल द टाइम आई एम ब्रह्मन आई एम ब्रह्म He cannot give lectures. Inna lecture kudukanumna I have to invoke ahankara. Illaya? I have to talk. While talking, I am talking as Brahman or I am as ahankara. As ahankara lower I am talking. Aham Brahmasmi. If I talk with lower ahankara, I will forget. Therefore, silence. What about food? I have to eat. No. If I eat food, I will forget my Atma Swarupam because I have to see this is vegetable, this is sambar, this is rasam and all. I have to see. Atma ka sambaru teriyadu, rasamu teriyadu, tanitaniya teriyadu. Ahankarathukku theriyum. Correct? Therefore, if we remember all the time problem, you should not remember. Thank God. Some people behave like that. I am Atma all the time. Or vaadi behave pannuva. Some problem in ardham. Okay. You need not behave abnormally because you are Atmajnani. You are Atmajnani, you know that I am Atma Swarupam. But not that you should show all of them, like livelihood is customized. So you have to be like a Roman in the Rome. Be like a Roman in the Rome. இந்த ரோமன் ரோமு கேள்வி நான் வந்து தமிழ்நாட்டிலேருந்து வந்தேன் அப்படிலாம் சொல்லக்கூடாது அங்கே இருக்கிற மாதிரி பண்ணணும் அப்படி லைக் தட் ஜீவனாதி போஜனம் போஜனம் டேக்கிங் பாத் ஐ ஆம் பிரம்மன் எனக்கு பாத் எதுக்குன்னு சொல்லக்கூடாது ஓகே ஈவன் தோ ஐ ஆம் பிரம்மன் ஐ ஹவ் டு டேக் பாத் அதர்வைஸ் திஸ் பாடி வில் கெட் லாட் ஆஃப் டிசீசஸ் ஆதி பதார்த்த ஸ்நானம் போஜனம் பவதி பிக்ஷாந்தேகன் கேட்க நான் ஆத்மா எனக்கு ஆக பசியே இல்லைன்னு சொல்ல முடியாது ஐ ஹவ் டு ஆஸ்க் நீங்கள் பிக்ஷா கொண்டு வா தட் டே இஸ் யுவர் டேட்டுன்னா த ஸ்டூடெண்ட் வில் ஆஸ்க் ஷால் ஐ பிரிங் பிக்ஷா சுவாமினு என்ன நான் என்ன சொல்லணும் என்ன ஆத்மா பிரம்மன் ஆம் பிரம்மா சுவாமி பிரம்மா சுவாமி ஃபுட்டே வராது போஜனாதிக்கம் வியவஹாரா அப்படி இல்லை சித்தே இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ நாட் பாசிபிள் Therefore, what? Tasmad Atma Vimukha Buddhihi Uhayoho Sama. For both of them, Atma Vimukha means extrovertedness. From that Atma, it is both of them. Ajnani also, Jnani also, both of them are same, sama, even, uniform. There is no difference. More in the next class. पूर्णमद पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ